2022, I thought it was a cat. Mm. Well, kind of. I identified with cats.
Our youngest ever state champion, David Helfer.
Initially, when you tried to strike them, is that right? So maybe I was a sad cat. Was I a sad cat? Because I wondered, I wonder about cats. Truly, I did. Because they're always a fuddy-duddy. Kiss them all. Always kiss cats. Always do that. Cat is a kiss. You know, if I see a cat, the kiss.
And Schubert, nothing wrong with Schubert. Except syphilis. Wasn't syphilis? And then he got typhoid on top of that. So that was the end of him, wasn't it? We lost him. That was a bit careless of us, wasn't it?
Oh, we lost him.
But to survive undamaged and not to destroy the living breathing creature. The point is, if you do something wrong, you can be punished for the rest of your life. So I think it's a lifelong struggle. Is it a lifelong struggle?
Yeah.
I mean, whatever you do, I think it's a struggle. The struggle. Stupid.
I think it is.
He's
poor.
Damaged.
I got a
sad sense. He was damaged.
Okay, let me check this spot.
Just bad luck.
It's true. It seems to be true.
What is it about?
A bit of a scrabble. Oh, you've got to put all the pieces together, see if you can make a word. Oh, that's funny.
David?
That's right, nurse.
I knew I'd find you here.
I've been a naughty boy again, haven't I? I misbehaved, haven't I, nurse? I think I have. That's
Come
true,
on, David.
I might get into trouble. I might get punished for the rest of my life because I'm flawed. I'm fatally flawed. That's right.
Professor Nash.
A mathematician with no military training is a government spy fleeing the Russians.
You're making him sound crazy.
Or he has lost his grip on reality.
Help me! Somebody!
Just have to talk quietly. They may be listening.
It isn't real.
The elated phase of manic depressive psychosis is essentially the opposite of the depressed one. The patient describes his mood as top-notch happy, and he says, I never felt better in my life. When interfered with, he shows undue irritability and anger. He is overactive and overtalkative. His ideas come so rapidly that he jumps from one topic to the other. Distractibility is a common feature. Many maniacs talk and rhyme where they pun for hours on end. Grandiose delusions are often expressed. Active and excitable as to talk incoherently and to be disoriented. This is the danger of physical exhaustion. Hallucinations support the grandiose delusions. Well, there you have it. I'm a manic depressive with grand illusions.